couple of big three-pointers. He scored 6 points in about 35 seconds. And now Alex Tyus goes to the free throw line.
I think Kentucky is darn good. That's what I think. It's amazing to me, Brad. I watched them on their first day of practice, the Kentucky Wildcats, and how much progression they've made in 3 months. They didn't have a clue about team basketball on either end of the floor. And for John Calipari to get DeMarcus Cousins and Wall and Bledsoe to